For Hurricane Ian are escalating in Osceola County. Hurricane Ian and hurricane warnings are now in effect in Seminole, Orange, Lake, Osceola, and Polk County. And right now at 7, several big closures to tell you about. No flights in or out of Orlando International Airport starting tomorrow morning at 10:30. Disney will also be closed tomorrow and Thursday, and public stores have announced closures starting tomorrow as well.
We want a hurricane with winds of 140 miles per hour, still expected to hold on to its hurricane strength as we go towards Thursday morning as it begins.
I'm Tanner,
and this is House of Mouse.
Well, we officially have survived our first hurricane here in Florida.
It was a little scary, but we did definitely survive. We have plenty of water to last us next few months.
Yes, we are stocked on water. We definitely had a little bit of flooding around our area, but nothing too serious. It receded pretty quickly.
Yeah, we're just really thankful that, you know, we were in an area that didn't get affected as bad as everyone else. So, you know, our thoughts are with everyone that was affected, and we hope that they recover quickly.
But today we are here at the Polynesian Village Resort because we have reservations at Ohana for breakfast, and they have brought back the character dining. Are you so excited?
I'm very excited.
I can't wait to see Stitch, of course, and all the other characters. I'm decked out in my Stitch today. But we're going to take you along a little bit here for brunch and see what else is going on. So, are you ready?
Let's go. Back at Ohana, the characters are here. We're so excited. We already met Stitch. He came by. We're doing the All You Care to Enjoy plant-based option. Before the characters came back, it was $24.99, $25. Now it's $45.99 because the characters are back. So we love it here. We don't really care. But we did get our mimosas with hog juice. So cheers.
Thanks, Mickey. Perfect. Well, thanks for stopping by. Good to see you.
Even though our food has arrived, we haven't even had a chance to enjoy it because you see over here, Mickey was just here and Stitch has already been by, and then I see right behind us, Lilo's here too. And check it out. We got a Stitch waffle. All right, it looks like Mickey's about to get ready for his parade.
Please stay at your table. You won't want to miss the Ohana Aloha Parade.
cute. It is so good to see everybody back here at Ohana. We just love this place. And today's the only second day that the characters have been back because yesterday they were closed for the hurricane.
Aloha again.
Thank you.
We're here. Enjoy.
Hi, Plato. How are you? You survived the hurricane? Oh, thanks for the hug. How are you? Good? Good? Yeah? Can we get a photo? Perfect. All right, ready? One, two, three. There you go. Good. From Pluto, will you sign our book?
I got a little kiss.
Aw, he gives kiss ya? Oh, yes. He's got some donuts. Got some food.
No, he wants a drink.
You want the drink? You want a party?
You're too young for that.
He says, not in dog years. Perfect. Thank you.
Ready, set.
Are we going to a party?
So as Tanner mentioned, we got the plant-based option for the All You Care to Enjoy breakfast. It comes with just egg scramble, some breakfast sausage, and some breakfast potatoes. You also, which we already have enjoyed, were the waffles that I showed earlier. And then instead of the pull-apart pineapple coconut bread, we've got plant-based donuts and some fresh fruit.
So we just finished our character dining at Ohana, and how exciting was it?
I had so much fun. I got to meet Stitch, my favorite. Who else was there? Mickey,
Pluto was there, and Lilo was there. We got all their autographs, lots of hugs. It was so good to see everyone.
It was all you care to enjoy, and
we definitely
ate all we could.
And we enjoyed it a lot. Now we're stuffed, so we're actually going to see if we can get into Magic Kingdom because we had a reservation on Thursday. Of course, it got canceled because of the hurricane. We know that's, you know, not their fault. So we're actually going to go to guest services and see what they can do. So.
Well, we just saw online that there are tickets available tonight for Mickey's Not So Scary. We had tickets yesterday for Mickey's Not So Scary, but it got canceled due to the hurricane. So we're gonna try and head over now to Magic Kingdom via the monorail and see if we can get tickets for the park today and maybe for Mickey's Not So Scary tonight. We've made it to Magic Kingdom and we are headed over to guest services to see if they can make a little magic moment for us.
So we totally lucked out, and we were able to be helped by cast member Ricky. Thank you, Ricky. We are coming to Mickey's Not So Scary tonight. We are
so excited.
Yes. And they were also able to get us a ticket for today at the park, so we're here now.
So of course, first we're gonna do a little shopping, see what Emporium's got, anything new. They still have plenty of the Hocus Pocus Tonight We Fly Spirit jerseys. These would be very appropriate for today as it was just released on Disney Plus. Well, we found the new Oogie Boogie Spirit jersey. There's no price listed on it, of course. I'm guessing somewhere between $75 and $85. There are very low crowds in the park right now. We were very surprised how much elbow room we had in Emporium, but while we were in there, Tanner checked the My Disney Experience app and saw that the wait time for Space Mountain...
10 minutes. We're going there now. We'll see.
You guys, check out the crowd level here. This is unreal for a Friday. Buzz Lightyear Space Rangers is only a 10-minute standby as well. So we're approaching Space Mountain. It's 1:10 in the afternoon on a Friday right now. And the standby time is 10 minutes. We're gonna see how accurate this 10-minute listed time is. All right, here we go.
So this is usually full, right? You guys see, this is usually full, this queue line, but today we get the back entrance.
Space Mountain. It was literally less than a 10-minute wait. I started timing it, but I forgot to stop the timer, of course. But it was probably like 9 minutes to get from in like the outside to on the ride. It's still posted a 10-minute wait, so we might do it again. Not sure.
There was someone else that was on the same ride with us and got right back in as soon as we exited out.
So I think we're gonna go check out some other rides that are normally really have a long wait time and see if we can get on those. So we have made it to Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger Spin. Posted 25-minute wait, or 20-minute wait, excuse me. Normally this ride is, oh gosh, an hour and a half. So we're gonna jump in line and take advantage of that. So it only took us about 4 minutes to get from outside to the ride. You can just hold down the arrow, the shooter, and it'll just keep shooting, so don't strain your finger.
And I'm at 24,000.
I'm kicking some booty!
You're gonna totally beat me.
Bah, you haven't seen the last of me.
See you, Buzz.
So we just got off of Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger Spin, and I think I kicked your butt.
You totally kicked my butt. Cheater.
We cannot get over how the crowds are. I mean, we know there was just a hurricane, but there were people that were, you know, scheduled to be here today, and they're not here. And it is dead. I've never been able to walk by the castle and not get, like, shoulder checked or something. But look how beautiful the castle is today. Honestly, there's not a cloud in the sky. I spy the little sippers. And look what we got. The Donald Duck candy corn sipper. How cute is he? We made it over to Frontierland. We wanted to see what Splash Mountain was, their wait time was at. It's at 40 minutes right now. Big Thunder, I think, is also at about a 45-minute wait. We might pack it up today for now. Head home, we gotta let our dogs out, and then we're coming back for Mickey's Not So Scary. So I think that's it for now.
Back, we
decided to come park at the Grand Floridian to maybe get a snack first before we head back to the Magic Kingdom for Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party. Are you so excited?
I'm super excited. I was really disappointed when it got canceled yesterday, but I'm glad we were able to get another opportunity to attend today.
And we got
our fits for the evening. I'm a foolish mortal.
And I got my Mickey spooky shirt on.
Tanner has found another place to trade pins here at the Mercantile in Grand Floridian. All right, which one did you get today?
So I got Alice today.
Cute. Thank you.
Thank you, of course. Have a wonderful time.
Thanks.
Hi friends, welcome to Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party. For those looking for treat bags, that'll be to your right and straight through those gates.
Hello.
Hi.
Made it into the Magic Kingdom for Mickey's Not So Scary. There is a line of people coming. So when you come in, you go to the right and they give you a treat bag. We'll show you that when we get it. But we are so excited to get this party started.
Hi. Oh, these are so cute.
Thank you. Oh, do you have the allergy one? The allergy one? Thank you.
Same here.
Thank you so much.
So for those of you that don't know, Disney, they give you bags for your treats and during your park visit. And there's two different ones. There's a regular one, and then they have an allergy-friendly bag. So, you know, anybody that has any allergies, you just present that bag, and they give you the candy, so you're good to go.
As we're walking in, you can just feel the energy in here. There are, like, everyone's excited, they're all dressed up, there's music going on right now, and I'm just excited to see what Mickey's Not So Scary is all about.
Thank you.
Here you guys can see some of the entertainment for the evening. There is the Hocus Pocus Villain Spectacular, Mickey's Booty You Halloween Parade, Disney's Not So Spooky Spectacular, Storybook Circus Disney Junior Jam, Monstrous Scream-O-Ween Ball, and new Zombeats Bash.
We're making our way over to Storybook Land. One of the benefits of Mickey's Not So Scary is it's a smaller capacity at the parks during the event, so that means less standby time. So we saw that Seven Dwarfs Mine Train is only at a 35-minute wait right now, which is awesome. So we're gonna head that way now. We made it to Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. You guys know usually we like to do the individual lightning lane for this to avoid the wait, but we're gonna try it without today. Well, we just finished Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, and the last time we were here, we mentioned that we wanted to do a ride we've never done before, which was
the carousel.
So we're gonna go try and get in line for that now. So just around the corner from Seven Dwarfs, we have the Prince Charming's Regal Carousel. You guys see that horse right there with the gold on the tail? That is supposedly Cinderella's horse. That's the only horse on the entire carousel that has that gold on the tail. Woohoo! Giddy up! Woohoo!
You know, two grown men riding a carousel. It's fine. Just got off of the carousel, and you feel like a child, but it was like in a good way.
Obligatory ride.
Yeah, I mean, I would totally do it again. It's so fun. We did, however, try to race for Cinderella's horse, but this little six-year-old, she beat us.
She knew exactly where that horse was. So,
you know, we had to let her.
Next, we're going to take advantage of the short wait times. We just saw that Small World is only a 5-minute wait, which is... That's not a thing here. This ride always has a long wait, right?
Yeah, definitely.
So... right now we're literally walking on. Just finished Small World. I got nervous there for a second. We got stuck for a couple minutes, but look, the standby time is still 5 minutes, which again is unheard of. But now we are going to go try to find a snack and maybe a drink too. Hi.
Did you get your allergy token?
Yes.
Okay, you'll send those in either to City Hall or in Liberty Square near Hall of Presence.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. All right, we are back in Tomorrowland. We're going over to Space Mountain again.
Again.
Even though we were just there a few hours ago. But they have a Halloween overlay. So it's supposed to have like Halloween music, I think. And a lot of people said it's supposed to be like darker, which we're interested to see because I can't imagine it darker than what it already is. So we'll see you soon. That ride is so dark. My eyes are like still trying to adjust.
And it's just like, you don't know it's coming. So you're just flying all over the place.
Yeah, it was just being in pitch black and then just being jerked side to side. That was definitely a new experience for us.
So fun though.
So we've got some time to kill. We've got dinner reservations at Be Our Guest at 8:20. It's now 7:30. So we're gonna go to Big Thunder over in Frontierland.
Yep.
And see if there's any holiday overlay for the event as well. So if you guys see these stands, anywhere that you guys see a balloon, and I'll show you the balloon here, is an indication that it's a treat station. Hello. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So we got our token for our allergy friendly. And then down this hall, kind of a maze over here, you get our candy. There. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Can you guys see how spooky it is over here in Liberty Square? They've got music. It sounds like kind of like haunted house or haunted mansion, right? They've got the fog going, the lights. It just gives it that Halloween spookiness. All right, we've made it to Big Thunder Mountain Railroad with a 10-minute standby time. So far, these wait times have been pretty accurate.
Out of my seat.
over in Frontierland near Big Thunder, we found another trick-or-treat station. Time to get some more candy. This is where you get your candy.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Here's a drink thing.
Yeah.
We'll go back.
Our guests, and we're here in what I think the Beast room, right?
I think
what
so.
You said. But we have a great view of the Enchanted Rose, and it's a prefix meal, so I think it's $62 per person, and you get three courses. So we're probably going to do the plant-based option, of course, or we might mix it up with some seafood.
And you know what they actually have? A plant-based dessert option.
Rose Gallery, and this room was created by Belle. So we were really bad about filming. This is our first time here. We've been really excited, but I got the plant-based option. It was the Vadivan. I don't remember the description. I will put it in the captions here. Tanner got the
Market fish.
And it was a rainbow trout.
Yeah.
And that.
And it comes with, I'm not sure.
We'll put the description in both.
Woohoo! Yeah! Something, something, something makes us feel like nothing can scare.
We just finished watching the fireworks and the parade. We're now headed over back to Liberty Square through this crazy crowd, and we're gonna go to Haunted Mansion. Haunted Mansion is now at a 15-minute wait time.
In their corruptible mortal state, kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors, which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Okay.
busts of the brightest ghost riders.
Just finished Haunted Mansion. That ride is always so much fun. It said it was, what, a 15 minute wait, and it was basically a walk on for us, right?
Right on. It was crazy. And then as soon as we got out, there was a line of people.
Yeah, I think it went up to a 30 minute wait at that point. But now, I think we're gonna walk around and see what kind of the wait times are for everything else. Maybe do a little bit more shopping and maybe get another snack.
Okay, we just jumped in line at Peter Pan. It says it's listed as a 20-minute wait, but we've been watching people literally just walk on. So, we'll see what happens.
Call it a night. We did a lot today. We had brunch at Ohana, then we got into Magic Kingdom, did a little bit of fun, left, and then came back for Mickey's Not So Scary. We just totaled it up. We did 7 rides, signature dining, and then two entertainment shows this evening. A parade and a fireworks. So,
With that being said, I think it's time to call it a night. I think I'm losing my voice a little bit, and both of us are like struggling to keep our eyes open.
So, yeah. Until next time.
Welcome.
Bye.